Hi everyone, welcome back. So this will just be a very quick summary of what did we get from 17 booster boxes of Hololive. So first of all, for the promo, we did have an attacking first, attacking second. So this is how both of them look like. Very nice. I always do love this card. And remember when we opened our chart, I said that this artwork is one of my favorite triple rare artwork that I've seen. Well, I guess they know that I like her artwork so much that they actually gave me a playset of her promo. So yeah, I have very nice, my so-called favorite artwork. How is the promo different from the climax that we have? You notice they are made like OFR, that is no border around the word, so it's as though it's like a full art kind of design. So yeah. These are very quickly the rest of the promos that we have. So we get to enjoy like the full artwork, so very nice. Okay, so that was our promo. For our SR, I'm just going to very quickly go through all of them. So for the SR, I like those with, the very clean two-tone kind of background like this. Very nice. So that is all our SR. We also did have quite a number of triple rares. So yeah, the foiling on these are really very nice. But of course, the star of our Hololive set has got to be our 5 sign cards, right? So this is the SSP that we pulled from the case. Very nice. So like I mentioned before, I like how that for the SSP now they added this border around the card. So it's a very nice touch, and if you look carefully, the border has that rainbow metallic foiling. So very nice. So these are the other sign card that we have gotten. So I'm going to give a close up first. So for the other sign cards, I like how the background is really very clean, so the signature and the character really pop and stand out from the card, so that's a very very nice touch. Yeah, so there you have it. Here are our 5 sign cards, and this is an entire case opening of Hololive. So hope you guys have enjoyed this opening. So take care, stay safe, do give a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. We'll be opening more Westforce products in future. So take care, stay safe, and see you all next time.